We know.
I decided I'd call him the Red Devil. And I thought when we were putting this together, I thought it might be nice to kind of get in the same sort of feel as Cream. Do you remember Cream?
Yeah.
So it's not a million miles away from that, but this is kind of a tribute to Bruce. A fantastic drummer, not such a great walker, I think. This is called Red Devil. Here we go.
Oh, my God.